Your team, Orange, is still deciding who wants to play, so... Okay. Good luck, guys. Have a good one. Yay! Hey! Hey! Thank you. 44 and both 74s. Good. Good. Eight, 77 and the burnt orange 99. So good. Nine. Slash. On the goalie. He gave you a shove because his stick was on the ice. He was just pushing you out of his crease. You can't whack him back like that. Especially the goalie. You gotta be smarter than that, right? Nine rune, slash. Ugh. Yeah. Wrong foot. Puck, guys, let's go, let's go! Even! Good! Who's mouth guard? Who's mouth guard, guys? Whose is it? Do you know? I ain't touching it. Good! Good! Yeah. Oh, what a save. Eight, 66, 77. Oh, what a save. Ah. Good. Good. You got a puck, Dave?
Yeah.
That one went over, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Offside. Hey. Yes. Yes, it definitely went off the stick.
I was just fucking giving him a stick.
Good! Good! Okay. Hey! It was very close.
When he got, when we let that have that leeway with these old guys, you know? I need that too.
Yeah, no, he was. Oh, yeah. He was actually stepping off when the one guy.
You want to be a stickler, though?
Oh, if I want to be a stickler, like black and white, yeah, it could have been too many men. But
we don't like that. He's like consistent.
That's what we try.
Yeah. Most of you guys are good.
I disagree. Good! Good! Zero, eight, two. It's in the net, guys.
That's all right.
Yeah. I didn't know it went in either until I saw him skating to the booth. No glove!
Oh, sorry.
All right.
We have a camera upstairs.
Yeah, he had the best position in the house.
Fuck, Randy, man.
No glove! Good! Seventy-seven, 2, 8. Good. You guys got another puck? Bring a puck with you. Please and thanks. Thank you. Hit! No glove! Nice, nice! Hit! '66! You can go right to the room. You can go right to the room.
You love to talk until someone's fucking doing something.
I don't do shit just like that after wrestling.
Go to the room.
Jake, go
to the room.
I'm going to my bench.
Jake, just go. I told you he was going to do that. I told
Jake
you.
Jake it off, man. Jake it off.
Can you settle down?
Hey, Drew, he doesn't have to. You had like 5 chances, bud.
Fifteen red, 44, and 9, 66 orange, minor for roughing and a game ejection. I need someone in the box. Please and thanks for 66. Someone's in the box, guys. If I have to pick, I'll pick your best player, guys. Someone in the box. Let's go. Someone in the box. Let's go. No, no. Nine got up, and I think he was more stunned at what happened. He never retaliated, so. 5-on-4, guys. Yeah. Good. No glove! Good! '44, 15 red, 74. Sorry, 44. It's good. Sit here, guys.
They're humming here, boys. They're humming.
Thank you. Over here, boys. Sit here. All the way down, guys. Pretty sure it was either hitting the puck or
the roof,
yeah. Good. Right behind you. Oh, what a stop. Good! Out! Oh, guys, you guys are still in the line change. Just okay, he's close enough. Offside, good. It's yours. When that one went over, you guys brought it out with you, so just throw it up on your bench. Holy fuck. That's 66. I knew something was gonna happen because he was jawing at people and for the game and and then he was like, oh, fucking, you know, I was catching the tail end of stuff, and then one of those guys went up and talked to him, and as he was skating, he was like, oh, I'm just going to fucking get him. But I didn't know, yeah, I didn't know who he was going to go after. Ciao, guys. Ciao, go. Ciao, guys. Ciao, guys. You're welcome.
So if that high stick would have went in, would you let it count because it was nice or no?
No.
I'm just wondering.
No, because it's got to be below the crossbar, right?
I think it was like... honestly, it went literally down. It's like an airplane landing. Like legit.